last name, but give it up for Gary on the freaking keyboards, brother. He's always smiling. He's got such a great fucking set of gear. What a great guy. And I swear he's Billy Bob Thornton's cousin or something.
What fucking great vocals and guitar.
Absolutely.
This was for him, man. I just don't know. Let's have a drink, man. Susan Bray, Mama Bray, and PGA all the way. Rob Ryan, God bless you, my friend. We should play golf when your shoulders... You can drive the cart. I'll play. You roll, drive the cart. Hey, this next tune is something I wrote recently, and... I'm so happy to play it for you with Mike Castillo on the bass guitar. And my old friend from a long time in the 90s. If you've heard a lot of the stuff I've recorded, it's usually him on drums. He's kick-ass. Give it up for Mark Lawrence. This is a song written about good and evil and how it matters to all, each and every one of us. It's called It's Up to You. Yeah. up to you.
Yeah.
into it. This guy and I have been friends since first grade. Right there. We're 50. Let me pull my pants up. Give me I'm 50! We made it! You're old. We're officially old. It's great. And the greatest thing about it is becoming a grandfather, which I became a little over a month ago. I tell you what, that's a whole new avenue of emotions, I'll tell you that. We'll be right back. of getting out of the way, if anybody would like to assist the keyboard player and the furniture that he brought, Gary, the drums, whatever. Give it up for Gary. On the keyboard, that's killing it. Mike Castillo. Mark Lawrence on the drums, American Knudson, EKG. Thank you so much. It's such a pleasure to be here in front of everybody. I kind of think this next song is a cunnilingus sort of tune.